Young and the Restless revealed that Nick will help Chelsea before Sharon's evidence of poisoning Ray. Sharon will have difficulty tracking Chelsea before Nick's interruptions. Sharon also commented on Chelsea's potential mental problems due to her ordeal. Chelsea's plan went too far. Plus, she could cause a murder. Will Chelsea regret all of her actions? Although Ray is completely innocent. In fact, Ray was also a victim of Chelsea. Adam Newman speculates to Sharon Rosalie's that Chelsea's stroke could have a deeper psychological impact. He was adamant that Chelsea clearly needed help. Ray thought there was no reason why Chelsea would want to poison him. In the near future, it may be time for Chelsea to look back at the cruel plans she created. Chelsea could get the help she needed and become quite sorry for how low she sank with this twisted plan of hers. Besides, Adam could have regretted the events that led to this downward spiral for Chelsea and left her in a serious mental breakdown. What if Chelsea and Adam find their way back together and they end up having the wedding they planned? It sounds like a dream. Do you still love Adam and Chelsea as a couple? Now it looks like Chelsea will be sore from her brain injury. Her health is getting weaker. The doctor is still monitoring her every day. She still can't fully recover. Adam still believes Chelsea had his brain aneurysm rupture, and the stroke was his fault. So he can understand why Chelsea blamed him for what happened to her. Although Chelsea have made great strides in physical recovery, it seems she still has a long way to go mentally and emotionally. Perhaps once Chelsea gets the treatment she needed a man to pass with her. If Adam can finally break free of Sharon's tie, perhaps there's a path to continue with Chelsea. Maybe there's still hope for Adam and Chelsea as a couple. It may take a lot of time and effort to find the way ahead, but we certainly won't rule it out. This might sound like a tough challenge for Adam and Chelsea to get back on track, but the writers for The Young and the Restless have quickly brought them together. We certainly cannot rule out the idea of Chelsea and Adam reuniting, especially since they share a long-term relationship through their son, Connor Newman. Will Nick help Chelsea treat her at a psychiatric facility, and will Adam forgive her if the brain injury was the main reason for her deviation? Young and the Restless says that some surprises are happening in Genoa City, so stay tuned. Minar Channel will have all the great updates and news about Young and the Restless that you are looking for, so stay with us.